This is Balu from Balu Prime, and once again welcome you all back for an exciting tutorial. In this quick and short tutorial, we are going to learn how to create brushstroke image reveal effect or photo reveal effect in Adobe After Effects. So I hope you will find this video useful, and without any further ado, let us start this. So here we are in After Effects. Now let us start this by creating a new composition. For that, click on this new composition, go to this preset options. I'm selecting HD 1080, which is a full HD resolution with a frame rate of 24 and duration of 5 seconds. Hit OK. Now let us create a background layer. So for that, go to this layer options, new, solid. Let me rename this to BG and hit OK. Now go to this effects and presets. If you're not finding effects and presets here, go to this window and enable effects and presets and look for gradient ramp. Simply type ramp, select this gradient ramp and drop it onto this background layer. Now start color, let me select blue. This is your preferred choice. You can select your preferred one. End color, let it be black. Let me change this ramp shape to radial ramp. Let me bring it at the center. Let me increase this end ramp scatter here like this. Nice. So now let us import our image and brush PNG image onto this project panel. So I have downloaded few images and brushstroke images in PNG format. I will be using them. Simply drag and drop it onto this project panel. Now select your image and drop it onto the timeline just above our background layer. Let me reduce the scaling of this. Press S on the keyboard to reduce scale. Let me change to 38 and let me bring it downward like this. Okay. Now B on the first frame, enable keyframe of the scaling. Move 1 second forward in timeline and change this to 42. Okay. So that we will get small zoom kind of animation here, or else let me keep it to till the last frame. Okay, nice. Now select this stroke image which is in PNG format and drop it onto this photo or image layer. Now let me increase the scaling. Simply drag it here from this side. Now press R on the keyboard to adjust rotation. So I'll be adding like this rotation. Let me add simply. Okay, nice. Now select both these layers except background layer, right click and precomp them. Move all attributes and hit OK. Now select your brush stroke PNG image, go to this effects and presets and look for linear wipe. Drop this linear wipe onto this stroke image. So let me check this transition. So this is completing from this side, we want from other side. So let me change this wipe angle to minus 90. Now move few frames forward in timeline, like 12 frames. Change the transition to 100%. Now enable the keyframe and move to 1 second in timeline and change this transition completion to 0. Now let me add feather. So change this feather value to 100. Now select your image layer. Come to this track matte options. If you are not finding this track matte options here, click on this toggle switches, you will get that. Change this track matte to alpha matte. Okay. So we got this nice effect here. Okay. Now come to the comp. Now go to this effects and presets. Let me move forward in timeline. Okay. Now come to this effects and presets and look for shadow, drop shadow. Select this drop shadow and drop it onto this pre-comp. Now change the opacity to 100%, distance I will be changing to 10, nice. So if you want to add any rotation here, we can do that. So let me come to this frame here, select this pre-comp, press R on the keyboard for rotation, enable keyframe, move to the last frame and simply change this rotation value. That's it. Now let us see this. So I hope you guys have learned something new from this tutorial. If you have learned anything new from this, please like, share and subscribe my channel and support me. We will meet in the next video. Until then, signing off. Take care. Bye.